these superstars' faces says it all. This is going to be one heck of a fight. No one came here to lose, but there can only be one Universal Champion in the end.
Better settle in, fellas. I have a feeling this could be a grueling match. Got a bump.
A little insult to your injury.
Andre just continues to mount the offense.
Reigns has to turn the tide quickly.
Hits him with the counter.
Yeah, Roman was able to momentarily stop the bleeding, but can he take control of this match?
Look at this, just unloading. And a stop to the gut, too. Stomping, ouch.
Oh no, trapping the arm. Vicious stomps to the hand.
You gotta wonder if there's more animosity in this match than we previously thought.
Oh, God!
Headlock takeover.
I honestly can't believe we just saw a human being tossed like that.
Desperate times call for desperate measures, and in this business, there's no more desperate a time than when you have to face off against Roman Reigns.
Absolutely, Cole. It's a dangerous strategy, but I think you have to take the risk of goading and taunting Roman Reigns. You have to outsmart him and bait him into failure. Again, a dangerous strategy.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be. Wow, what a strike to the back.
He's heading back to the ring.
The ref may call a count out soon, guys.
You do not want to test this ref.
Shoulder block off the apron. Look out.
There's absolutely no regard for your opponent's safety when you toss them to the outside like that. That was almost a count out. Going for a pin for the championship. And he doesn't let the pin last long at all.
I can't believe the ref didn't get two here.
Strike to the back. Got a thump.
And he kicks his opponent away.
Neckbreaker.
Ouch.
A snapmare. He may be in a bad way here.
Reigns just sent a message with that kind of attack.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is gonna leave a mark.
Setting up neck breaker position.
Oh, fall to the back.
The tribal chief locked and loaded.
Doesn't even begin.
What a jaw-dropping show of strength this late into the match.
And the pressure on Ott.
Reigns sizing up the target.
No coming back from Reigns after that.
Is it enough? The cover!
Not even a two count.
It could change the course of the match.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
Flying.
What a clothesline.
Ooh, what a nasty kick.
Insulting.
Reigns establishing the upper hand.
Yeah, Andre needs to find an opening fast.
Using the top rope
as an advantage.
You ain't cheating, you ain't trying.
Was mounted with punches
and not in a stop to the gut, too.
Yeah.
Getting set up for something. Superman punch!
Can Andre come back from that?
Makes a cover and a kick out.
What on earth? That's impossible.
I can't believe what we just saw.
And Reigns absolutely can't believe it, but he cannot let that slow him down. And the Giant can't stop any offense coming his way.
And Roman might just have more in store.
An elusive Giant there.
Stiff kick. And Andre lining up. in the corner now.
Reigns delivers a Superman punch. Knocked out.
Reigns put his stamp on this one.
The cover.
And we have a new champion. Unbelievable.
Here is your winner. And the new WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
What a shift into the tides with this championship match.
Honestly, Michael, there is no way I can think to describe this other than absolute goosebumps.
Then imagine how the new champ must feel, Byron.